hope you've slept well, because I haven't. I am looking forward to my own bed already. And I suspect today may involve another nap.